Well, without the help of somebody to hold dogs, I'm going to be taking some pictures. Here are the two mini poodles. The one on the left, the black and white one, is staying. She's going to be part of our breeding program, and her name is Callie. The other one is a sable, and his name is Sable, or her name, I should say. And her sables, she started out a lot darker 4 weeks ago, like a dark, dark chocolate. But sables tend to lighten up a lot, but they keep their kind of black appointments. So she's going to be a really light brown, maybe even almost a gray at some point as she lightens up. Probably a light, light brown, but those appointments are really going to look great. So that's our little sable girl, mini poodle, who is available, and she's going to be going home, available to go home around February 6th. So that's it for now. I'll have them post another video in a day or two when I can have somebody in there helping. We're having Linda's riding her horse right now. My afternoon help isn't here, and I want to get this video done. So there she is, little Miss Sable. And oh, by the way, there's their litter box, which they have been, as you can tell, they are using frequently at 4 weeks, a little over 4 weeks old. They're doing well, and they are.